Look at this thing, like a blast from the past. 1970s, 80s livery. All they need now is a Network South East one.